Bridges, symbols for the links between people. Bridges appear to connect with ease, paths that could not be trodden and roads that could not be driven without them. However, behind this ease, hard work, experience, and inventiveness are hidden. For example, the invention of the modular joint. A bridge is not a static object. It moves. It must be able to move. These movements demand specific solutions for certain parts of the bridge. For example, the bridge bearings and the expansion joints. Bridge bearings have to be able to slide and tilt. PTFE and high-grade special steel assure that a bearing will slide with the least resistance. Natural rubber, encased in a steel pot, enables the pot bearing to tilt in every direction. Expansion joints also have to be movable in every direction. Modular joints divide the expansion of a bridge into navigable gaps and allow movement in every direction. At the same time, rotation around all three axes is possible. One of the world's most widely known leading producers of bridge bearings and expansion joints is mageba Limited, with headquarters in Bülach. Bülach is in Switzerland, near Zurich Airport, thus putting it in the heart of Europe. A branch of mageba is located in Fusach, Austria, near the Swiss border. At its manufacturing base, mageba products are designed to correspond to the needs and specifications of its customers. Stability, safety, and durability are part of the most important design demands for mageba products. Static and dynamic analysis prove that the structural requirements are fulfilled. Computer simulations. Shown here is an example of a large modular joint, showing its behavior under given traffic conditions. With the finite element method, reliable analysis of complex stress situations can be produced in a short time. A certified quality system contributes to a constant high quality level at mageba. The system covers the entire company, starting at the top, with management responsibility, and also including the structure of the quality system, contract review, and design control, to mention only four of the 20 main elements of the quality system. Once the client has approved the technical drawings and calculations, then production starts. The CNC programmer establishes the programs for the machining of the individual parts. Appropriate equipment is available for special work processes, such as welding of stainless steel plates or welding of highly stressed steel parts. The individual parts are ready for assembly. Various quality controls are enforced. The components must meet the specified values. Individual control data is recorded by using an individual quality control card for each bearing. This data contains information such as measurements of steel surface roughness, and values which serve to control the proper application of the required corrosion protection system. Final assembly. The black rubber disc, the elastomeric pressure pad, is the heart of the pot bearing. For proper functioning of this pad under high loadings and rotations, a reliable seal between top plate and pot ring is required. Mageba uses for this most critical part of a pot bearing the POM seal system, which is protected by patents worldwide and recognized by experts as the best possible solution. The sliding parts made of pure virgin PTFE are installed, and high quality grease is applied. Shining, smooth stainless steel, PTFE, and premium grease guarantee sliding with minimum resistance for decades. Again, specified target values are checked. Besides standard pot bearings, Mageba produces various types of special bearings, such as incremental launching bearings, uplift bearings, spherical bearings, elastomeric bearings, and elastomeric sliding bearings. The Mageba test rig, the biggest test rig for bridge bearings in the world, is used to apply enormous horizontal and vertical loads, as well as rotations. The maximum test load is 10,000 tons. As a comparison, the Eiffel Tower has a weight of 8,000 tons. Only when the bearings have passed all the quality controls are they released for installation. Mageba experts supervise the installation of the bearings and finally subject them to their enormous loads in the certainty that they will function perfectly for decades to come.